happy birthday. May you have a great, great, great day and an amazing year ahead. And wishing you more of such milestones, lots and lots of love, and always be happy, and lots of good wishes your way.
Hi ma'am, wish you a very, very, very happy birthday, and thank you for being there always. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, dear Nalini. Wishing you a 60th birthday that is as unique and memorable as you are. May you look to tomorrow with a smile on your face and be aware of how significant you are. As I look back on our friendship of over 40 years, I feel so proud of you. You have achieved so much in your life so far, and may you achieve even more. Your 60th birthday is only the beginning. May this time in your life be the start of new experiences, and may you continue to dream as big as you have in the past and look forward to the future. Sending you a big hug and lots of love. Once again, a very happy birthday to you.
Hello ma'am, wish you a very happy birthday, and I just want to say that you are a superwoman, and ma'am aap hamari life mein ek blessing ho. Aapne ma'am hamesha hum sabko itna support kiya hai, itni positivity di hai, itna sara pyar diya hai ma'am, and so I just want to say thank you for everything and hope you have a great day. And obviously ma'am aapko pata hi hai scorpions jo hote hain wo best hote hain ma'am. So yeah, happy birthday ma'am.
Hi Nal, very 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 happy birthday, happy 60th birthday, sweet 16, the 60. So are bal, I hope you enjoy this day, and I hope all the 50 years that you're going to live from now on also are full of amazingness, joy and great uplifted things, and I wish you the best of everything. And I am truly 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 privileged, I am very lucky that you know, and I think you know this, and I've told you this millions of times, I am very very lucky to know you, have you in my life, and have you as a mother. That means more active participation in my life. Like, one of the best things I have is you. So you should know this, and I'm so so grateful. It's amazing, like all my gift is you, and that's amazing. And you are such a, you're like a symbol of joy, love, support, encouragement. I think all that is positive is, it comes from your existence, and it's such a nice thing. It's a nice reflection also for yourself, and for me to realize this as well, ke such a, it's a like a beautiful way of living life, a beautiful way of embracing, beautiful way of you can tell what is the key elements that you spread. It's so evident in this video itself that that these are the key qualities and the key aspects of somebody's being and somebody's for your life as a person, and that's absolutely beautiful. And so thank you so much for everything that you do, and you, everything that you are. Just your presence is like this. So we are very blessed, very blessed to have you in our lives, and we don't probably say it daily, but yeah, daily bolna chahiye actually. You are amazing, and we are really blessed that you are in our lives, and you are the way you are. It's amazing. Happy 60 years, and more 50, 60 years more, and go crazy.
Hi ma'am, wish you a very happy birthday. Happy 60th. Thank you for being so sweetest always and keep blessing us. It really means a lot. And I wish you really have a great year ahead. Thank you so much for everything. Happy birthday once again. I love you.
Happy 60th, sweetheart. Love you. Since the time I came into this family, God has been so kind to me to give me a sister like you. Your advice, your love and affection, I've always been a beneficiary of this. And God may bless you with everything. Health, wealth, happiness. Love you. Stay blessed always.
Big, big congratulations, Didi. As 60 is 16 on the census, he is wishing you a very happy 16th birthday. I've always admired you for your strength, positivity, dignity, and affection. और सौ बातों की एक बात, लाखों करोड़ों में मेरी बहनाएं. Wishing you loads of love and best of everything in life.
Hi, beautiful. Wishing you a very, very happy 60th birthday. On this special day and the years to follow, I wish you good health, everlasting happiness and peace. You've not only been a very, very good and dear friend to me, but an excellent confidant and a wonderful human being. Love you lots, Null. May you have a great life ahead. Love you, love you, love you.
Good morning, Nalini Mami. Happy birthday. Sorry, I look like Shehnaz Hussain in her packages. But Neha has created this amazing surprise for you. So I'm sure you're going to absolutely love this. Happy birthday. Please have a very, very, very fabulous day. We haven't celebrated your birthday together in a very long time. Actually, I don't remember when you and I had celebrated your birthday ever. So I'm really, really excited for you. I wish I was there to celebrate and cut your cake and everything. Bye. Hey, Null.
Hey, Null. Happy birthday.
Acha, we practice and practice. And may you have a wonderful 60th. And enjoy your day and the year. And
the century.
And the century, yes, of course. And see, we really practice and we came to a green part of the house so that we look quite nice on your video.
It's fun. It's nice. Very nice. We hope to see you tomorrow and all the best.
Acha, Nalki, love you, love you, love you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Null. Many happy returns of the day. I would have been happier writing than making this video, but Neha wanted it like this. So, wish you a very, very happy birthday. Loving Chachi to my children, good friend and loving sister-in-law. Wish you all happiness, good health forever and ever. May you be your calm, peaceful self. And look forward to many more girly trips soon. Okay, have a nice day and see you tomorrow. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, man. I know aap mujhe miss kar rahe ho, but koi baat nahi, hum jaldi hi milenge. And thank you so much for being such an amazing person that you are. आपने काफी सालों हमको काफी अच्छे से and patiently, lovingly हमें काफी अच्छे से झेला है. अभी भी झेल रहे हो, but ठीक है. आप कुछ नहीं कर सकते हम इस बारे में. आपको बहुत बहुत सारा प्यार. एंड दिस वन आल्सो से हैप्पी बर्थडे. 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 क्या कर दो. हैप्पी बर्थडे.
हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम. Neha asked Keetu to say a few words for you on your birthday, operative word being few. So I'll keep it short and then you can hear the long speech. You know that you mean so much to us, and I don't think there are any words to convey that. And we know how much we mean to you. Just have a great, fabulous birthday. Cheers to you for being in our life, and thank you for being you. Happy birthday. And now for the speech.
Yeah, right. Cheers, ma'am. Many, many happy and healthy returns of the day. This is a historic COVID birthday. So we're going to try and see you if we can, which we've been planning since September. And just as Rajiv said, in many more words, you are very precious to us, a very integral part of our life, not so much as our math teacher, but for various other things that you have exposed us to in our life, introduced simple things like The Illusions by Richard Bach, which I still read every other year, and for bringing us together. I mean, the list is endless. Yeah, you mean a lot to us, like you said, and very precious, and always be like our, family by soul. So here's to our NS, many, many happy, healthy returns of the day. Cheers. And hope we meet soon and not extend the date, so on and so forth. That's the resolution we need to make this year. Cheers.
Finished? Done?
Somebody has to stop.
Ek baat bataiye, ye kaise kar lete hain aap? Saathya bhi samal lete hain. घर पे संभाल लेते हम जैसे नालायक बच्चों को भी. ये सीक्रेट आपको बताना पड़ेगा. अरे देवी और सचिना, आज है एक बहुत खूबसूरत महिला का जन्मदिन. भाई ताली बजाइए सब लोग. वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे.
ये वाला मेरी ओरिजिनल आवाज में. तो विश यू वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे मैम. एंड देखो, तारीफ करने को तो हम पूरी किताब भी लिख सकते हैं, लेकिन कुछ चीज़ें हैं जो हम हमेशा अपने साथ लेके चलते हैं, जो आपके अंदर एक क्वालिटी है कि आप लोग हम सबको एक अपने बच्चों की तरह संभालते हो, उनकी तरह पालते हो, उनको सिखाते हो. और अगर हम लोगों की, मुझे भी मिला करके, हम लोगों की पर्सनैलिटी में अगर कोई भी बहुत बेटर चेंज आया है, तो उसका श्रेय, क्रेडिट आपको जाता है. तो थैंक यू सो मच मैम, एंड विश यू वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे अगेन.
हेलो नली मैम, जन्मदिन की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं आपको. और इस स्पेशल डे में नेहा ने हमें आपके बारे में दो शब्द बोलने को बोला है. तो मैं कहाँ से स्टार्ट करूँ, क्योंकि एक लंबी जर्नी रही है हमारी. स्टार्टिंग विथ बिरला स्कूल टू साध्या, तकरीबन 25 साल की एक जर्नी में काफ़ी कुछ ऐसी चीज़ें हुई हैं, काफ़ी कुछ ऐसे इंसिडेंट्स हुए हैं, काफ़ी सारे उतार चढ़ाव हुए हैं. बट जो सबसे ज़्यादा जो हमने आपको ऑब्जर्व किया है वो आपकी एक ऐसी पर्सनैलिटी है जो मुझे लगता है कि हर शख्सियत उससे वाकिफ होगा, वो है आपकी पॉजिटिविटी। जो आपकी पॉजिटिव पर्सनैलिटी है मुझे लगता है कि वो सारी जितनी भी लोग आपके आसपास हैं और जो जुड़े हुए हैं आपसे, उन सबकी लाइफ में काफ़ी सारे चेंजेस आए हैं। और मुझे मालूम है कि आपकी लाइफ में काफ़ी सारे उतार चढ़ाव, काफ़ी सारा स्ट्रगल, काफ़ी सारी ऐसी चीज़ें आई हैं, मगर आपने हमेशा अपने आप को हंसते हुए, अपने आप को बड़े ही एक ऐसे लाइट मूड पे आप रखते हो अपने आप को कि कोई भी मुश्किल चीज़ें हों बड़ी आसान सी लगती हैं। तो वो मैंने बिरला स्कूल में भी जब मैंने आपको ऑब्जर्व किया था, मल्टी टास्क जॉब आप करते थे उस वक्त, बच्चों को सिखाना, मैनेजमेंट को हैंडल करना, एनुअल डे को प्लान करना, और उसके बाद साध्या में मल्टी टास्किंग जॉब जो सबको पता है, एडमिन जॉब से लेके जितने स्टूडेंट्स साध्या में आ रहे हैं, कंपनी आर्टिस्ट हों, सबका ख्याल रखना और सबके बारे में इंडिविजुअली सोचना, और उसके साथ साथ अपने परिवार को, अपने बच्चों को संभालना। तो मुझे लगता है कि एक इतना मुश्किल काम को इतने आसानी से हैंडल करना वो वही शख्स कर सकता है जो बहुत पॉजिटिव अंदर से हो और बड़ा स्ट्रांग हो। तो वो आपकी पर्सनैलिटी कैसी है जिसको हमने काफ़ी, जिससे हमने काफ़ी फ़ायदा लिया है मुझे लगता है सारे लोगों ने। तो साध्या बड़ा ब्लेस है हम लोग और जो सारे लोग जुड़े हुए हैं उससे, कि हम बड़े खुशनसीब हैं कि आप हमारे साथ हैं, और आपकी वजह से चाहे स्कूल के स्टूडेंट्स आज एक अच्छे मुकाम पर पहुँचे हैं, साध्या में जितने लोग जुड़े हैं उनके बारे में आपने जितनी चीज़ें आपने उनके लिए किया है, और साध्या को यहाँ तक लेके आने में जो आपका एक रोल रहा है, मुझे लगता है कि वो कोई एक आसान काम नहीं है और हर कोई कर नहीं सकता उसको। और उसके साथ साथ घर को देखना, घर के परिवार को देखना और टाइम देना, अपने रिलेटिव्स में टाइम देना, तो मुझे लगता है बहुत बहुत मुश्किल काम को आपने बहुत आसान किया है। मुझे लगता है कि वो आसान नहीं है, हमें लगता है कि जिस तरह, क्योंकि आप हमेशा अपने आप को एक लाइटर मोड पर रखते हो, हंसते हो, खेलते हो, बच्चों की तरह सबके साथ बिहेव करते हो, तो ये एक ऐसी पर्सनैलिटी है जो मुझे लगता है कि लाखों करोड़ों में कोई एक ऐसा शख्स आता है जो आप हैं। तो मैं आपके इस जन्मदिन के दिन पर, स्पेशल डे पे, आपको मुबारकबाद देता हूँ और उम्मीद करता हूँ कि इसी तरीके से आप खुश रहें, सबको खुश रखें, और हम, हमसे जितना हो सकेगा हम आपके साथ जुड़ के रहेंगे, आपके लिए कोशिश करते हैं कि हम आपके साथ जुड़े रहें। धन्यवाद, थैंक यू।
My dearest Chachi Jan, wish you a very, very happy birthday and many, many more to come. Sending you lots and lots of love on this special landmark birthday of yours. Sorry I'm not there to celebrate with you, but obviously we will celebrate when I'm back again and celebrate this big day once again. Thank you so much, Chachi Jan, for always being such a wonderful soul around us. And for staying positive and keeping all of us positive and smiley always. Sending you lots of love and a big, big hug. Love you.
Hi, ma'am. Wishing you a very, very happy birthday to you. And may God bless you. May you got a lot of success and a lot of happiness in your life. And I'm so sorry I won't be able to part of this beautiful get together. And the moment I come from there, I'll definitely come and meet you. And yeah, enjoy your day. I'm gonna miss you, ma'am. Bye bye. Love you, ma'am.
Hi, mom. Wishing you a very, very, very happy birthday. So I won't talk about the number. People must be giving you too much slack for that anyway. It's just a number, right? Doesn't matter at all. And in any case, you are so vital in your being, your general demeanor, and the things you talk about, the things you have absorbed, the in a way so-called values that you live by anyway. So what I can, apart from obviously the general stuff, what I can say is I wish you good health and yeah, I think that's about it, because everything else I know you're pretty well taken care of, and I know everything else will pretty much sort itself out, and the energy that you give out is like, that's what I feel, it's totally in sync. Like the relationships you have, the effort that you put in, and obviously all of it comes naturally, it's not even, doesn't even seem like an effort to you, but the overall structure is pretty much aligned, and you have your people. So I would just wish for your good health, and apart from that, I don't think there's a lot of heavy stuff that I can say wish wise. But so it's your day, and like in a way, it's just another day as well. But you know how I feel about it. But yeah, it just gives you a chance to say a few things which you don't normally say. So I just wanted to thank you, mom, for everything you've done, and the effortlessness and the ease with which you've done it is what is just very surreal to experience. So I have not had this with too many people, not with this age gap anyway, and it does take a lot for me to get comfortable with somebody, and it doesn't come exactly as naturally as it would to most people. But yeah, the ease with which we've come where we have, and it just seems very normal. I think that's the biggest thing, and a lot of the credit goes to you. It's just pretty easy, right? Like in a way, being your close person is pretty easy, because there's not too much, there's not any complication. It is what it is. It is what you see is what you get. And it's like people who are innately and inherently good, like that, like good beings, it's everything is just very seamless. And that is how it is with you. There's no two sides. Nothing surprising. And it is just wholehearted goodness, which is rare as well in today's world. But gladly, I've known people to be so, and I've always believed that the closest people to your closest people, the possibility is that you will gel well with them. So obviously, when I started out with Neha, so the odds were in our favor, so as to say, that given how close she is to you, and yeah, I can totally resonate with it now. It's just good to be around you. It's very simple to be with you. It's a very easy, comfortable, peaceful space. And I can totally imagine a lifetime of togetherness like that, and it would seem pretty natural anyway. So yeah, and also I would now that hopefully things will get normal pretty soon, I would wish more experiences for you, and for you to do more things that excite you and to get out of your comfort zone wherever you feel like. Obviously, we'll be there to empower you directly and indirectly in whatever like direction you do choose. And yeah, mom, I think, like, I honestly think I haven't had too many relationships like this, and just carry on. That's about it. Just keep paying good attention to your health, and you're golden. There's like the mindset that you have, the psyche that you have, and everything is pretty on point, and it is pretty much in line. So can't say much there. I can just maybe just acknowledge and appreciate, and yeah, mom, just stay the vital energy that you are, and yeah, we should be like looking forward to having a lot of experiences together, and even simple life is pretty beautiful. Like, that's what I feel.
Hi ma'am, happy birthday. This video is just a way to tell you that you make my life better, and I'm glad that I have you in my life, and I'm glad that we have you on this planet, because you make it a better place just by being here. Okay, so there are things that we learn from people and never tell them, and there are things that we learn by just observing. Those things are not taught to us on a blackboard. We just observe them and learn them, and those are the biggest lessons. And you have been that person जिनसे मैंने जिनको देखकर ही चीजें सीखी हैं. बहुत जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ी कि उससे ज्यादा कोई समझाता, क्योंकि यू आर सो इन इन स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स दैट यू डू, यू आर सो इंट्रिकेट एंड इट इज सो ब्यूटिफुल, एंड यू आर अ स्ट्रांग वूमन विद सो मच लव, एंड इट इज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल बैलेंस टू अटेन, इट इज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल बैलेंस टू मेंटेन, एंड इट इज सो टफ, एंड इट इज स्टिल it is amazing how you do it every day. I have never ever seen you losing that, and for me, being a woman, it's one of the most inspiring things that I've ever seen in my life. And I want to thank you for being there, for being my second mother, for just listening to me without judgment. You know, ye बातें बहुत कम लोग कर पाते हैं, ये चीजें बहुत कम लोग ऐसा वाला रिश्ता मेंटेन कर पाते हैं जिसमें मैं आपको कुछ बताऊं, काम से अलग बताऊं, बल्कि मैं आपके साथ काम करती हूँ, और तो भी आप उस बात को वैसे ही सुने जैसे कोई मेरा बहुत करीबी दोस्त सुनेगा. एंड इट इज द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल थिंग, एंड इट मीन्स द वर्ल्ड टू मी. इट मीन्स मोर देन जस्ट द प्रोफेशनल connection that we have. I love you, and I want to meet you very soon. I know times are tough, but things are getting normal now, and I want to come and meet you and hug you. And I also want to tell you that you wear very nice clothes. I want to buy such clothes also when I reach your age. And I love you a lot, and happy birthday. Kyunki aap हैं, आप हमारी लाइफ को बहुत बेहतर बनाती हैं उसमें रहकर. आपने हमें बहुत कुछ सिखाया है, एंड एवरी डे वॉचिंग यू स्माइल इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल थिंग्स दैट आई विटनेस. इट इज थैंक यू. आई एम सो फुल ऑफ ग्रेटिट्यूड, एंड आई लव यू, एंड आई वॉन्ट टू कम एंड हग यू वेरी वेरी सून.